Congresswoman Louise Slaughter is introducing a new bill to help fight the opioid epidemic. The legislation will mandate that drugs be collected and disposed of at locations where prescription meds are dispensed. It will also require pharmaceutical producers to finance the program. Meantime, today is National Prescription Drug Take Back Day. Local police and county sheriffs held drop-off locations encouraging people to bring in unused medication. Last year, Monroe County lost 169 people to opioid overdoses. And statistics show over 70% of Americans who misuse painkillers get them from friends or relatives.
Any way or means that we can get the pharmaceutical waste here and bring it to the incinerator, I think is good for all of us, our children and adults.
In April, 450 tons of prescription drugs were turned in at drop-off sites around the country.